I say Magneto wins. Tetsuo can just blow off heads, but that's a psychic attack, which Magneto's helmet protects against. Magneto also has decades more experience than Tetsuo. As long as Tetsuo doesn't use a wooden gun, Magneto wins.